Hello, hello.
Hello.
Hi.
What is your name?
Alexandra.
What are you going to do for us today?
I will be performing stage magic.
Okay, how did you get started in magic?
So I've actually been an assistant for 16 years. Last season, I was actually the one levitating.
And now your feet are on the ground.
That's right.
The stage is yours. Good luck.
Thank you.
Oh, man, that took a turn.
I'm so scared for her. Alexandra, I don't think this is a good idea.
Uh-oh.
Wait, where'd she go? Sweat Howie. I'm gonna throw it to you first.
I'm sweating too.
We're both sweating. We were sweating.
There aren't women in magic that are doing big, spectacular illusions.
Thank you so much.
Levitated your career.
Thank you, Howie. Thank you.
In wrestling, we go like we do the same physicality as the men, but we gotta look good doing it. I love seeing females doing things that usually we see males doing.
Fantastic job. Thank you so much.
Party.
For me, it's all about the wows, and I would love to see what your next act is, so.
Why don't you start us off with the voting? Start us off.
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
We got a hell yeah from me.
Ooh, you get a yes from me. Three yeses. You only need three, but.
Four yeses!
Thank you!
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you so much, guys.
Congrats.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
What is your name?
My name is Sai Jadakonda.
Sai, I know who you are. Tell them how I know who you are.
Okay. I got a call from Miss Lily Singh this morning, and she had asked me to come here and audition. So I literally threw some makeup on and got dressed, and I'm here.
I like kind of know stuff about you, but I actually don't know that much about you. What do you do for a living?
I work in cybersecurity as a risk assurance and service analyst.
Fun!
Yeah, it's great.
Do you perform off of TikTok?
I don't. My parents don't even know I have TikTok.
Oh.
Yeah. It was just, I don't perform.
Do.
Now they do. I have quite a lot of stage fright, and that has held me back for a lot of years. So when you called, I was like, there's no way that on this stage, with this show, with you calling me, that I could let any of that get in the way. So,
I love that. Well, I wish you so much luck.
Thank you.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery.
Yes. You done good.
You know, I feel so blessed to have this job for moments like this. Your performance was amazing. I'm excited to see what's next for you. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Alrighty.
You're in cybersecurity, but I mean, this is your real true calling. This is where you belong.
It seems like you've been doing nothing but this for the last 10 years. And now I'm gonna follow your journey, which I think is gonna go a long way right here on Canada's Got Talent, $1 million.
Thank you, Howie, thank you.
Wow. What can I say to you, girl? This experience of you saying your family didn't even know you had TikTok videos. When I started, I didn't tell my family. But I didn't believe that that opportunity actually existed for someone like me to do something like this. Your life is legit about to change. And I'm so happy I'm part of it. This is
amazing.
Thank
you.
I'm gonna start you off with a big fat yes.
Thank you.
You.
My yes is in shape.
Trish,
it's a yes for me.
Thank you.
Cardi, take us off.
Yes, sir!
Yes, and I want to come meet you as well. I just want to say.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
You crushed it. So nice to meet you.
Thank you,
you
so
much.
This way. You crushed it. You killed it. Never doubt yourself. No more stage fright ever again. I love it already. Who are you?
My name is Melissa Millett. This is my friend, Jelly Bean. Jelly Bean was born deaf, and he's one of 5 disabled dogs in our show.
So these are all rescues then?
They're all rescues. We want to encourage people to adopt these dogs. I'm passionate about training animals, and I love to share it with people.
Oh, I wish you so much luck. We are cheering you on.
Thank you.
Every time I go for the mailbox, I go to the store.
It was a fantastic message, and I think a fantastic audition.
I know how hard it is to train cats. Cats are untrainable virtue of being a cat.
You know, I've always said if everyone picked one cause they were really passionate about and fought relentlessly for it, the world would be in a better place. And this cause is really important.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
So you have one yes.
You have two yeses.
Thank you.
Trish, you got three yeses.
You get the fourth yes.
Thank you so much. Good job, Jelly Bean.
All right. Thank you so much.
Hey.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Oh. Am I talking to the young lady or the young man?
Yes, I'll be speaking on his behalf.
Oh, you're his translator.
I'm his granddaughter.
Does he speak English?
Didn't. English.
What is your name?
My name is Kwon Soon Gun. 82 old.
Hey. You're 82 years old. Oh.
I love this man.
No, we're just...
He's happy to be alive.
That's not necessary. We're just Canada's Got Talent judges. And where are you from?
I'm from South Korea.
And what do you do?
I play a drum. Drummer.
Oh, you play drums?
Yeah, 68-year-old play a drum.
You've been playing for 68 years.
Oh, wow. That's all?
Wow, so you're like Ringo Starr.
Yeah.
Okay, play the drums.
Good luck.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, all right. Where's he going? Yes. Where's he going? He always likes to go for a walk before he performs.
Oh, he's, oh, okay.
Whoa.
Oh, yes!
Woo! We're not gonna take it. No, we ain't gonna take it. We're not gonna take it anymore.
Yes.
You're welcome.
I love you, everybody.
Everybody loves you.
You emanate joy. I want to know why. What is? Why is it so high?
The symbol.
Only one person.
In the world.
Yes. Only me.
Ah. He is the only one in the world that sets up his symbol incorrectly. The only one.
Thank you.
I think everybody wants to see more of you, so I'm giving you your first yes. Lily.
Thank you.
I'm going to give you your second yes.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh. Third yes.
Oh, thank you.
Three yeses.
That's three yeses.
Three yeses.
Four yeses.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Everybody, thank you so much. Oh. I called to the team.
Yes, okay, I got... Say hello.
No. No! No!
Oh, thank you!
No!
Thank you so much!
No!
Thank you so much! Thank you! Oh, thank you so much!
Yes, sir!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you!
We have other contestants?
Yeah.
So we have to
We have more work
on.
To do.
I mean, we'd love to spend the whole day with you.
Okay. Let's go now. Yeah.
But we have to judge.
We have to go back to work.
Okay.
Okay. 2 years old, everybody. 82 okay, okay. years old.
Thank you so much.
Oh my God, so sexy. When you're a star, you are a star, baby. So great.
We're gonna see other hacks.
Sun! Guys, we have an act.
Hey, buddy.
Settle down.
Welcome to Canada's Got Talent, our million-dollar season. Who are you?
My name is Noah Costa.
And how old are you, Noah?
I'm 19 years old.
And what's your talent?
I am a singer.
Is there anything that you can share about yourself?
I'm a germaphobe.
Oh.
Over the pandemic, I really got scared of a lot of things, and it just carried on to today.
It impacted your life.
Oh, yeah, it did. I've seen therapists. No help. But we're here today.
So already, you're a winner.
Thank you.
Okay, buddy. Hopefully this all goes well for you.
Now you say you're lonely.
He's a crooner?
You cry the whole night through. Well, you can cry me a river. Cry me a river. I cried a river over you. You said our love was too plebeian. You said that you were through with me, and now you say you love me.
That's incredible.
Well, just to prove that you do.
The fact that you're out here today and the fact that you have the ability to show up and also remove the stigma about talking about an issue is amazing. You are what I look for on this stage, and that is a surprise. I did not see that coming. What do you think, Lily?
I had this moment of disbelief where I was like, wait, what's happening? And that is exactly the type of shock, value, and talent we're looking for on this stage.
Thank you so much.
There was that surprise factor, like, didn't expect that from the ripped jean teenager, you know?
Let's start the votes. For me, it is an absolute yes, sir!
You got a yes for me.
Lily?
Yes, 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 yes!
4 yeses!
Yes.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Glad you showed up on the million-dollar season.
That's right. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Hello, hello, welcome.
Hello.
Who are you?
My name is Eve Parker Finley.
So Eve, what do you do?
I am a musician, I'm an artist.
Do you write about anything in particular?
A lot of my music comes from my experience. I mean, I am a trans woman. I actually came out to my family as trans by writing them a song.
That is very incredible.
Yeah.
The stage is all yours. Take it away.
Let's go. This is a really important song to me. It's called Screw You, Steve. Late on a Friday night, I feel a tingling in my feet. Am I hungry? Am I tired? No, wait, I'm thirsty. I hopped on my phone to take a swipe. Maybe this time he'll be nice. So then there he was he cute? Kind of, but in times like these, he'll have to do. His name is Steve and mine is Eve, so there's something we can connect on. He likes food, I do too, so maybe we'll get married. Let's do it like the street people do on Love is Blind. Commit ourselves forever, cause one night we had a kind of good time. Wait, Steve, who are those people on your phone screen? And that's how I found out our boy Steve wasn't single, isn't Polly. He was married.
Yeah.
He has a wife and two little girls. Oh my God, Steve. But the worst part of it was one of their names is Eve.
Oh God.
Oh no.
Screw you, Steve. I said, screw. I'm not gonna screw you, Steve. Well, maybe just one more time. Screw you, Steve. Everybody say, screw you, Steve. Everybody say, screw you, Steve. Screw you, Steve. Thank you.
That is wow.
This is what I am here for, y'all.
Yes.
From one little queer heart to another, let me just say I've never heard lyrics like this. I feel like so many people at home feel seen. You are so funny.
Thank you so much.
Steve. You see how it's stuck in my brain?
Yeah.
And that's what it's really all about. You know what I'm saying?
First of all, I love you. And
thank you
so think
much.
You are amazingly talented. But you know what I kept thinking? There's going to be a Steve sitting with his wife and his little daughter, Eve, someplace
there
in
sure
Canada
is.
Going, is this you?
Let's start the voting, Cardi.
Yep.
Trish, hell yeah. Yes.
Four yeses.
Yay.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Here we go.
Oh, here we go.
Let's go.
Oh, wow.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Carmel Galema.
Where are you from?
I am originally from Estonia, but right now I live in Barrie, Ontario.
Great.
Wow.
And what is it you do?
I am in Team Canada. I do rhythmic gymnastics.
Wait, you're Team Canada? Is that the Olympics?
I am preparing for Olympics, yes.
Wow. Yay. What would you rather have, $1 million or a gold medal?
I would have it all if
yes.
I could.
That's Yay. The spirit. Well, the stage is yours. Show us this beautiful sport. Good luck.
Thank you.
Oh, you're pretty.
Look at the star.
That was fun.
Join you on stage. That was such a great surprise.
These are my teammates, and they're my best friends.
Aw. As beings, we vibrate. There's an energy we give off. And so collectively as a group, I felt that vibration. And I think everyone in the theater felt it. Well done.
Thank you.
The first thing I think is, what is your chiropractor's information? Because I was just like, that leg is really just on her head right now. I'm just so happy that you're doing something that brings you so much joy. And let's see if you can win $1 million doing it.
Let's do it.
Cardi, let's start the voting with you.
It's a big yes, sir.
I'm going to give you your second yes.
Third yes.
Yeah.
You got four yeses, actually. So congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Congrats and good luck. Thank you, guys. You. Who are you?
My name is Jerry.
What will you be doing this evening?
I'm going to do agility with my animal.
All right, what is the dream?
If I can turn any frown upside down, I'm a winner.
It's not a dog.
Oh, it's not a dog?
It doesn't matter.
I really respect these animals because I have always said, work smarter, not harder.
This is the $1 million season, so let's just vote.
Okay, well, I'm gonna start off with a no from me.
It's a no from me.
It's a no from me.
It's a no.
Oh,
he's in the tube, right?
Sleeping in there, yes.
Hi, come on, what's his name?
Dozer.
Dozer.
Take the banana.
Dozer. Come here, Dozer. Here you go. Here, Dozer. Dozer, come on, don't run. You did it, Howie! We have freed the pigs!
Hello?
Hello, hello.
What's your name?
My name's Sam Bendy.
Sam, where are you from?
I'm from Calgary, Alberta.
Hey. And what is that?
This? This is an Omnicord. It's like a synthesizer from the 80s that looks like it went back in time from the future.
With that voice, are you a singer too?
I am. I'm a singer-songwriter.
Do you make a living doing this?
No, I got a day job still. I work in social work, so I help house people that are struggling with addictions and stuff. I'm part of a team that's really helpful, and it's cool.
You are adorable. I love you. Oh, isn't it cute?
Thank you, Lily.
All right, well, good luck, Sam. The stage is yours.
Okay. Can you hear that?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this. My farts have a smell. My farts have a smell.
Farts? Farts?
That's how you can tell if I'm sick or I'm well. Yeah, my farts have a smell. My farts have a taste. A very bad taste. I've made some mistakes and I put on the brakes. Yeah, my farts have a taste. I'm like a rock and roll bridge. Whoa, whoa, I've been working and I've been nerving down just like my daddy did. Whoa, whoa, down in the factories, down on and out like America when we were kids. One, two, three, four. My farts have a sound. Farts have a taste, that's how I made my mistakes. Yeah, my farts can see ghosts like in The Sixth Sense almost. Yeah, my farts have a smell.
I love him.
What? Wow.
down.
Oh. For this, you stand up.
Doesn't matter what culture you come from, what gender you are, we all fart.
You know what I love the most about you? Come out here, you help society. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Then you sing this deranged song. You have layers, like an onion, which is why your farts smell bad.
Exactly.
Are you married?
No.
You don't say.
Well, women love musicians, and I think I want to give you your first yes.
I threw up in my mouth. It's a no for me. It's a no.
I give you a yes. Lily, my friend, I like you, but nah, it's a no for me.
Thanks so much, everyone.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Sam.